Hey guys, what is going on? This is a quick video on pretty much right now my favorite Pokemon to use alongside Papillion. This is Chinchino. He evolves from Minchino. Pretty much this looking little thing, just a cuter version, but he's known as a Scarf Pokemon. But if anyone plays competitive, they know him as the Scale Link Pokemon. The reason for this is because he uses Scale Link, and you can use moves such as Rock Blast and Bullet Seed, as well as Tail Slap, which I don't use because it's not very accurate. These moves are very, very good, making a 25 power move hit always 5 times, which is awesome. It's a great Pokemon for type coverage, as well as just being an absolute speedy monster. I use him in every category. The video you're going to see at the end of this tutorial is him against an Uber. He's an Uber category, taking out a 680 base stat legendary Rayquaza. And he is a 470 base stat Pokemon. He isn't even in the UU section, which I use him in mainly. He's actually in the NU section, so he's like, you can tell the difference. He's very underrated, and I love using him due to the fact that his speed is 361. And he's a good physical attacker. You can run a bunch of different things. I would recommend these moves here: Rock Blast, Bullet Seed, Knock Off, and Thunder Wave if you're going to go for the King Rock setup, which Scale Link, obviously, if you're using moves like this, it gives you 10% each time for making them flinch. So, yeah, going to give you a 50% chance using these moves or Tail Slap. Or there's another move as well, which isn't very good. You can run him with a Choice Band as well, which is awesome. Using moves like Fake Aid, which is great. If you get poisoned, burned, or paralyzed, then it's really, really good. As well as using Knock Off, that's a perfect move. Knock Off, obviously, they're a held item, plus you get the boost from the Choice Band. Makes it a very powerful move to deal with different types of Pokemon. As well as using these, it's going to give you a great attacking Pokemon. Now, yeah, like I said, with the King's Rock, you can use a bunch of different items. You can use the leftovers if you want. You can run different types of berries. You can use Airborne, so you can't be hit by ground. So if you know someone's going to use Earthquake, switch him out. He's not going to get hit, as well as other strategies as well. But guys, hopefully I'll maybe use this guy, and you'll see, if you watch any of my videos, you'll see him always on my team. My nickname for him is Cappuccino. He is just an absolute monster of a Pokemon, even though he's not in a high tier. He's very, very underrated. And guys, you hopefully enjoyed this video. If you do, drop a like and enjoy the end of this where you see him against Rayquaza.